Yes, they are. Which leads us to our best buy of the day. And don't forget, we are simulcasting live on HSN's Facebook page. So if you'd like to give any shout outs to Cheryl, or if you have any questions, please be part of our show. Angela says hello to everybody. April, Dee, Andrea, Nancy. So see, we can really see all these.
That is amazing.
And answer, say there's, Nancy says, good evening, happy Friday. Hi, April, Grace. So it's always nice to see all of our Friday night girls and guys shopping with us. But we're gonna go over an incredible sandal that's giving comfort, that's exclusive to us here at HSN, that's offering you laser cut style and the latest in support technology. What's this?
Well, I thought, because I don't want Cheryl overdoing it on her first television appearance, would you like to come and join me for a cocktail, Cheryl?
I would love to.
Please, take my arm.
Okay.
We will see you later.
He mixes a good one.
I do.
He makes a stiff one there, Miss Cheryl.
Bye, Amy.
Bye, thank you so much, Adam. Okay, we are gonna have a lot of fun tonight, so sit back, relax. We have Grace Hudson, who's joining us with Baretraps, HSN exclusive style that you can only find here, even though you do see this brand in the finest department stores. So if you're ready for the ultimate summer shoe, if you are ready for the ultimate in comfort, we've got it for you today with our best buy of the day. It's called our Today Special. It's your final chance to pick it up. And like I said, Grace Hudson is joining us here, and she's gonna be sharing with us the amazing details that go into this shoe. We're gonna be talking about all the colors, starting off over here. You can see those, the silver. Look how gorgeous those silver shoes are. Fun, metallic, look at the laser cut detail in those, very expensive to do. Then there you can see the beautiful navy. Really difficult to find a great navy shoe. And then take a look over here. We've got two neutrals. So they're both kind of like in the tan family. Right here, this is what we're calling the auburn, which is your softer brown. And then if you're looking for a little bit more of a rose or a pinky hue, this is what we're calling our red rose. And then next to that is the silver. And I just wanna put a gray and a silver next to each other so you can see the difference. This is what we're calling our beautiful silver. This is our gray. So there you can see the difference in the two of those. Like I said, we also have the classic navy and then your classic black. So those are your color options. Sizes 5, 5.5 through 11. So it really is beautiful, casual or dressy. Grace Hudson is joining us. She has been with Baretraps for 6 years. Come on out, cutie patootie. And I'm sorry, I've got candy wrappers, all kinds of stuff going on behind.
You didn't save me any? All right, I'm gonna tag out with Cheryl, get that chocolate and a cocktail. Yeah.
It's chocolate cocktail time. Nothing better than that on a Friday night. So welcome, let's talk about, because summertime, we are wanting the perfect summer sandal.
Yes, we are.
But just like Cheryl said, they're not comfortable, they're not stylish, they're not easy to walk in.
No.
And that's what we need in the summer.
It is, it's absolutely what we need. And we really do not wanna have to sacrifice our comfort for style. So Baretraps is amazing because we bring you styles that have the utmost comfort, and you really are able to experience that with our Today Special, the Lorra Gladiator Sandal, that has our patent-pending Rebound technology in it as well. And I'd love to be able to, you know, introduce this technology to you guys, because the comfort that is put inside the shoe, the second you slip it on, you are going to feel it. And Cheryl is right, they are very cushy, and I've been wearing these all day. I feel like I've been walking on a yoga mat.
Okay, so let's talk to everybody about how the shoe is designed, because when you look at the shoe, again, you've got the hidden elastic in this, the goring is done perfectly. Mm-hmm. There's no what I call danger zones where it's gonna rub on your feet, but let's talk about your Rebound technology first.
Our Rebound technology, it's patent pending, and it's such a unique energy absorbing system because it's gonna give you that extra bounce in your step as you're walking throughout the day. You have a nice outsole with that traction on the bottom to keep you from, you know, any slipping. And it's a really, really lightweight molded outsole that has all this great flexibility thanks to this very unique dual density midsole that gives you that flexibility in the fore part and that support and a little bit of a heavier density at the heel so you can support your weight as you're walking throughout the day. And then you're gonna have a super, super cushioned, very flexible, built-in arch support midsole as well.
And that's what we need. We need a system designed that in the summertime, it's not just putting on a cute little fun flip-flop, which are great, but then at the end of the day or throughout the day, have you ever noticed how your ankle starts to hurt, then your knees, then the next thing you know, you're like, why is my back bothering me? You know why? A lot of problems stem from our shoes that we're wearing throughout the day. So if you are walking around and think about it, a flip-flop, that's all it does, is it just flops around on your foot. It's not giving you any comfort. It's definitely not giving you any support. This is built from like the ground up to give you support comfort. You get a very high-end look when you have that laser-cut detailing going all around this shoe, which you're seeing in a lot of high-end designer handbags. Today, you're not finding this style anywhere else in the world. Just here at HSN, it was designed just for you. We'll show you the goring that's done in this. Again, you've got that beautiful footbed helping to absorb that shock. So every step that you take, it almost propels you to take more steps. And none of your girlfriends will have this. You're not going to be seeing this in the fine department stores where you can actually find Baretraps, like in your Macy's, your Belk, your DSW. This is a family-owned company, Baretraps are. So their name's on this. They've been doing this for many years. They understand what women want and need. And I'll just show you quickly here, because I think, oh my gosh, is this soft.
It seriously is.
This is softer than a yoga mat.
It is so comfortable, I swear. I've been wearing these all day, and I kind of forget that I even have them on because they are so cushioned. It is incredible. It gives you that massaging sensation as you're wearing it on your feet.
This is so soft. This is not like a memory foam. Look how my finger just goes down inside of that, and it bounces right back up. That is insane. I have never felt a footbed like that ever.
It's incredible. And it is going to feel incredible once you get it home and you put it on yourself, because that is what that rebound technology is. It's going to help give you that sensation of just walking so softly as you're going around all day doing all those different errands. And again, there's so many little hidden features that are built into it. When you think about a gladiator sandal, it can be really conforming and constricting to your foot. But luckily with this gladiator here, you are gonna have this inside, these hidden elastic gore pieces.
Good, I'm glad you're showing that,
that
yes.
That give you that extra flexibility and give as you're moving throughout the day, and all that flexibility, but you still have these laser cut design straps that are gonna be lasted to this outsole here. So that way, as you are walking, it's not stretching out over time. It's gonna have that perfect fit, and these are true to size. And now I'm actually a pretty narrow foot, so mm-hmm. I go down a half a size. If you are a little bit of a wider width and you know that, there are no extended sizes in this TS, this today's special, so you wanna go ahead and maybe go up a half a size, but do keep in mind, you have those inside gore elastic pieces that are gonna give you that extra stretch as you're moving throughout the day.
You know what, and that's what we want. You know, our feet do swell. For some reason in the morning, my feet, you know, everything's nice and skinny. And as the day progresses, you know, especially it seems like the older I get, the more my feet swell throughout the day. Have you ever noticed at the end of the day how your shoes feel tighter? What's nice with all of this amazing goring is that you don't have to worry about that. It's going to stretch as your feet swell throughout the day. If you do have a wider foot, this is perfect because you do have all of that goring inside of there. And I love the way that each one of these straps gives a little bit in each direction.
Yes.
So whether, you know, you are someone who takes more of a shuffle instead of a larger step, you're getting that proper support. I heard you on with Bobby Ray Carter, one of our hosts here at HSN, a little earlier on, and she was talking about how she hurt her ankle. So many of us, including my mother, she will not wear a shoe unless she has proper ankle support. So think about it. Mm-hmm. We put our feet into a lot of sandals. We're not getting that extra support that we need around our ankle area. That's why these are so remarkable. And that's why we love, you know, having Baretraps here, is because they're building that support, ladies, just a little bit higher up. So if you're worried about stability in the summertime, if you are someone right now and you're saying, my gosh, I can't wear sandals because I don't have proper support. You've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 straps going along this. That's remarkable.
It really is. And you know what? I don't want that to scare you, because some people might be looking at home and they think, is this going to go too high up on my foot? Is that back ankle zipper going to give me any sort of discomfort or cause blisters? But it's not, because if you actually look at the back, which I love that this is a zipper because it's just hassle free, but you can see that there's this microfiber suede like lining in between the zipper and where the back of your heel and your foot would be. So that you have that protection to, you know, make sure you don't get any sort of blisters.
And it's gonna add to that support too.
Yes, see how exactly.
That's one nice thing about that. Now, I wanna give everybody some sizing updates. On the silver that I'm holding, 6, 6.5 completely sold out. In fact, on all of our colors, 5, 5.5, and 6 we're putting last call out. And now 10 and 11 are very limited. So right here in front of me, I just wanna show you these two colors. Okay, and the auburn 6.5 just sold out. And that's this one right here. So very limited in that auburn color in our smaller sizes, 5, 5.5, 6, 6.5, as well as in 10 and 11. Right next to that, this is what we're calling our red rose. So this one has a little bit more of a pinkish hue to it that it's throwing instead of the tan. See the difference there? And this one here is what we're calling our auburn, which is more of a nude tan. This one has a little bit more of a pink undertone to it, and this is what we're calling our red rose. 5, 5.5 are also limited in that red rose, so we're putting out last call there. Now, next to that, I want to point out in our gray family, so you have that beautiful, look at that. That's a gorgeous silver.
It's kind of like an alternative to white. If you're just not ready or you aren't really willing to wear that white shoe, you're afraid it's gonna get a little dirty, this is that perfect alternative because it dresses it up a little bit as well.
Now here's the gray. There are 20 left in all the sizes. Oh, excuse me, or 5, 5.5 through 7, there's 20 left. That's it. That's all we have remaining in that gray. So there you can see, if you want a metallic, this could read pewter, silver, little marcasite, looks great with black, and then there's your gray. Don't forget, we also have classic navy as well as in the black. This is your final chance to pick up on our best buy of the day. And we know at the beginning of spring and summer, that's when you wanna buy your sandals. Otherwise, they're gone, and you can't find them the rest of the year, and today we got them $30 off. So here at HSN, we take every major credit card, you make that one payment of less than $17, try them on. Walk around in your house, see how they feel, see how they look with your outfits. If you don't love them and you're not 100% satisfied, we'll take them back, no questions asked. It's an easy return policy, so the return label actually comes in the box, so you just send it right back, and you can't beat the value, because to get this technology, you're gonna be spending $30 more. So order your shoes now. That blue looks great with all of the denim. Try them, get them home. They're super comfortable. I've never felt a footbed like this before. Never have I felt a footbed like this. And I love flip-flops. Living here in Florida, we all live in sandals, and you just can't find sandals and comfort. They just don't go hand in hand. But this has so much support built inside of it, and it's because of your technology.
Yes, it is. This Rebound technology, I can't emphasize enough how much of a comfort experience it truly is, because you have all these layers built into this Gladiator sandal. You're gonna have this built-in arch support on a vibration-absorbing midsole that has dual density, so you have that ultra comfort and flexibility as you're moving throughout the day. And it's on a lightweight and super, super flexible construction, and it's all protected with an antimicrobial shield. That way, as you are walking throughout the day, you have that odor and bacteria protection, and you can just walk at ease and wear it, you know, really with anything and throughout the summer as it gets a little bit hotter. So it's great that you have all these amazing technology details built inside of this Gladiator.
Okay, for wide widths, I just wanna let everybody know, because Dana on Facebook said, thanks for not having wide widths. Said no one ever, I getcha. I wanna point out, because of the way that all the gussets are done on this, these stretch a ton. So you really have a lot of give in here. So again, if you have a narrow foot, we're suggesting you go down. But otherwise, if you have a wide foot, just go up a half a size. These are really meant to give. This is not leather. This is a man-made upper, but it feels like leather, looks like leather. The laser cut that's done on this is very expensive. So again, it's something unique. It's an expensive looking shoe, especially with that footbed, and it's from Baretraps. And they designed this shoe exclusively for you, our HSN customer. So if you are someone right now and you're saying, you know what, I'm starting to think spring, I'm starting to get, you know, shoes. In fact, New York this week, is it, no. So Tuesday or Wednesday, it's gonna be like 70 degrees, right? It's really warming up, ladies. It's time to break out the summer sandals here. So think about it. Is it tomorrow that's gonna be 80 in New York? No, New York, I think it's gonna be 50 is the high or 60 is the high, but we're getting close to spring. I know here in Florida, we're in the mid 80s already, so we're wearing our sandals. So maybe just got back from spring break and you're saying, yes, I do need to get some great sandals, but I want them to be comfortable because I know I'm gonna be walking around, you know, the farmer's markets, or I know we're gonna be downtown or a grocery store or meeting my girls for lunch. What I love about these is they can be very casual if you'd like to. Or you can also wear these with great palazzo pants and be a little bit more dressy.
Exactly. You know? Really can dress it up and dress it down. Oh,
and the antimicrobial, we forgot to talk about that, antimicrobial.
Well, you have that protection that you can wear, especially as it is getting hotter. And it's that perfect transitional shoe from spring into summer. And you're just going to have all that Rebound technology built into what would be just your typical everyday Gladiator sandal. But it has all this comfort that's built into it to stand out from the rest. So you have this multi-layered system, all protected with an antimicrobial shield, and it's meant to give you that extra pep in your step, a true rebound as you're walking, so you land softly with that unit bottom that's super durable and flexible. It's a vibration absorbing unit piece, but then you have that dual density midsole for greater flexibility and cushioning, all on that insole as well with built-in arch support. I mean, how important is built-in arch support? Because it really is gonna give you that proper alignment the second you put on your shoes, and it's gonna help distribute your weight properly. And we were talking about all the problems that you have as women when, mm-hmm. you know, with your foot health. And so it's really important to pick shoes that are gonna be functional and practical. And we have that with Baretraps, but they're also very stylish.
And very limited. This is your last chance forever to pick these up at $49.95. This is it. So if you're even considering them, get them home, try them, walk around in them. If you don't think they're the most stylish or comfortable shoes, you can send them back, no questions asked. But I know once you slip your foot into this, it's like heaven. When you say yoga mat, I wish my yoga mats were this soft at the studios. I wish they felt like that. These are incredible. I mean, they're so cushiony. They're so soft. And again, you've got all of that great, see that goring right there? That's all hidden. So when you take a step, the shoe moves with you. It's not one of those shoes that are heavy on your feet. They're light as air. And that antimicrobial, trust me, in the summertime, when you're hot, your feet are sweating, or they get a little wet, you don't have to worry about these having any type of particular odor to them. So I love that Baretraps really thought of everything. Last call in the silver and the auburn. So I just want to show you across all sizes. And this is your final, final chance. So this is that auburn, and then this is that metallic silver. This is your last chance to pick these up for the entire season. So these are the two most popular shades. Can I just show the blue? We haven't been giving enough love to this blue. Look at this. This is an all season wear. Right now you could wear this with all of your great denim, no matter what shade it is. Indigo, how cute would these be with your denim shorts and all of that? Look at that.
And some white jeans, you know, a maxi dress, a skirt. I mean, there's so many blouse. Different things yes. that you could wear that with.
Isn't that darling?
Yes.
It really is. And then notice the bottom, you've got great traction behind you. I love that. So it really is amazing. And today, $30 off, $30 off. Because a couple weeks till Easter, you know, and then
you have Mother's Day.
We have Mother's Day, I know, right?
Graduations.
Okay, wait a minute. What's going on behind the scenes there? Look, what are you guys doing?
Oh, sorry, and we were just in the middle of a conversation. We are catching up about everything. We're going round to Cheryl's next year for St. Paddy's Day, isn't that right, Cheryl?
That's right. That's
yes,
right.
We've got it all organized. What are we having to eat again?
Oh, corned beef.
Corned beef, of course. Do you fancy
Cole
it?
Cannon.
Oh, yes.
Cole Cannon potatoes.
There you go. The full, that we're going to have a feed. Oh, she's cooked for
corned beef and hash?
Corned beef, cabbage, and then Cole Cannon potatoes.
Sign me up. I'm there.
Okay.
Corned beef is good. Do you know what that is, Adam?
Of course I know what corned beef is.
Our big discussion has been what brunchwager is.
Oh, do you know the yes. answer to this?
Yes.
Do okay. you?
Well, it's a sausage, it's smushed together.
And is it sausage or is it liver?
Well, it's liver.
Did you like it, Amy?
I did. My dad used to make me eat it for lunch. He'd put it on bread.
Put in on this.
Do you know? Okay,
wait.
Do you know what brunchwager is?
I do, my dad loves it.
So does my dad.
Do you do it with a Bermuda onion slice?
He puts the mustard, and then, yeah, sometimes you put the tomatoes and onions, and then they put it in a sandwich.
My grandfather used to eat that with a big Pilsner glass of...
Ooh. I'm with you, Cheryl. These two could not be brunchwagers.
Trust me, it was embarrassing at the, you know, was sitting with all of your girlfriends eating PB&J, and you break out the brunchwager.
I do know that feeling.
And everybody's laughing at you, like, what is that smell? And you're like, not mine. See, so we're coming over to your house.
Okay.
Yay.
Okay. All right, now they're making us get back to work. Oh, it was fun over there.
Have fun, guys. Do you want to take some chocolate?
We're definitely going to be having some candy,
okay.
as my son would say. Where's the candy, Mom? You guys look great.
I know, I love this silver. See, it looks great with the white jeans. It's that great white alternative, so that way you can really dress it up and wear it throughout the spring and summertime.
Do you think you could wear that to Mickey's World and walk around with that?
These are so comfortable. They're like probably more comfortable than sneakers.
I know, they are more comfortable than sneakers. That's a good point. She was just saying how much more comfortable this is than walking around your regular tennis shoes. And tennis shoes can be hot in the summertime, ladies. What's nice is these, you can see right there, they're going to be breathing and airy, and even that laser cut that's done on them.
You have that room for your toes to wiggle around, but you also have the straps on the side in case you kind of have that wonky toe. It really is going to be protective of your feet, but you have room for, you know, to wiggle those toes around, which is really important to have that toe space so they're not crammed together.
Look at Brooke, and again, she's so stable in this shoe. That's what I love about this. She is so stable. You've got the proper ankle support. You've got the proper arch support all across your feet, because sometimes sandals, you know, just the flip-flops or the regular flip-flops, there's just something going through the toe. That's it. There's no ankle support. There's no across the bands here. These, what would they call that support there?
Well, you have that perfect coverage, really. And so you can just see with even the laser cuts, you're going to have that breathability.
Because usually, you know what I mean, a flip-flop just goes right through your toe. These are nice bands through the upper, so you've got that proper support going all along the top of your foot. You know, so you have, you're not wibbly-wobbly. There's nothing worse than that. And so many of us are looking for a more stable summer shoe.
Yes, and it's not completely flat, which I love as well. You're gonna have that lighter, flexible outsole that has a little bit of an elevated wedge, and that way you're not totally flat on the ground. And this rebound technology that's built into the shoe, it's really what makes this stand out from any other Gladiator sandal you've ever tried on, because it is so incredibly comfortable. You are gonna have that extra bounce with every step, and you're gonna have a really nice molded rubber outsole so that you land softly when you're walking, because it's vibration absorbing. And you can see how great of a flexibility that this Gladiator has for you, which is so hard to find in a lot of sandals. But then you have this antimicrobial shield on top of the ultra cushioned footbed with that built-in arch support. So, I mean, really, there's just so much comfort that's built into this. But you're not abandoning anything that's, you know, stylish at all. You're getting it all in one package.
And no more smelly feet. Not that as ladies, we have them. You should make these for men with that antimicrobial stuff in there.
And for the brunch walker.
My husband's shoes have been wicked recently. Has him right by, you know, when you first walk in the entryway there. And I'm like, geez, Louise, what is in those shoes?
I know.
Smelly feet.
You're gonna have that antimicrobial shield with our rebound technology. And as you wear these into the spring and into the summer months as well, you have that. So when it gets, you know, that moisture wicking technology, that's gonna help just really absorb any of the sweat glands that you're gonna start experiencing as the heat starts kicking in this summer.
Okay, and I just wanna point out, this is how you slip in and out of these. Was it Roy that was asking about this? Let me just see here, yes. So you just unzip it, you put it in.
Easy.
There it is.
Seamless. I mean, think about a lot of Gladiators. They have multiple straps that you have to
buckle,
to lace them up, and then they get untied throughout the day, and you're having to bend over and retie it. You don't have to worry about that. This is a hassle-free Gladiator, but it has a lot of hidden technical details inside of it as well, like those hidden elastic gore pieces that give you that extra movement as you're walking throughout the day and a little extra give. But the straps are placed so they're super supportive. They provide just the right amount of comfort and coverage for your foot in case you aren't ready to be wearing sandals yet. It's the perfect time to be buying them as we transition seasons as well.
Okay, and we're gonna go over the colors. Last chance, we only have about 2 more minutes remaining in this presentation, and we are very limited in a lot of the sizes. So I just wanna show you our two kind of neutral options. The first one here we're calling Auburn, and that's your softer brown tan. There you can see all the laser cuts. You know that's very popular in a lot of handbags. How do you get them on? You just unzip the back, slide them on. So there you go. You can see we've got 3 minutes left. There it is for you in that beautiful auburn. Next to that, that's what we're calling red rose. So the red rose has more of a pink tone to it.
That's beautiful. And you know what? For the women who didn't get an opportunity to get that auburn in their sizes, the red rose is that perfect new neutral color. It has that terracotta color that really is gonna kind of give you a little bit of a newer neutral. And I think it's just so different than any other tans that you're gonna see out there.
Okay, in the auburn. Sizes 5.5, 6, and 6.5 are completely sold out. So go for what we're calling that red rose if you missed out on your size. We still have the 5.5, 6, 6.5 available for everyone there. Now, Silver, not so much. We only have 7.5 through 11, that's it. And we are very busy, so please go to hsn.com to place your order if you're interested in that silver. This is your final, final chance to pick this up, but we do keep the value available to everyone until midnight. So whatever happens first, if they sell out or midnight. So there it is in that gray. 5, 5.5, and 6 just sold out. Okay, I think my producer Steve's making fun of me. Is he, Adam? How many times do you say, oh, we have it in there? No, we don't. Yes, it is. No, it's not.
Can you guess?
It keeps me guessing, right? Okay, here it is for everybody in that beautiful, what we're calling silver. So this is our only metallic. Now in this one, we really only have sizes 7, 7.5 through 11. So I just want to point that out. Look how beautiful that shoe is. Isn't that beautiful? And it's just enough metallic.
Yes, it is. It's very subtle.
Brush. Yes, it's a brushed metallic. So it's not like, bing, you know, you've got like Tin Man shoes on. No. And then, then right next to that, we've got it for you in the navy, which is my favorite color of this group here, because I think wearing this back with great denim capris or even maybe navy pants.
It's so nautical. It's such
jacket.
A really, really great nautical. Kind of think about the whites and your denims and anything like that you can wear. Very patriotic. And then we have the black too, which I actually love because it's not on a black outsole as well, so it doesn't look so heavy.
Good
Sometimes
point.
You get those midsoles, those heels that are black on top of a black. It's a little heavy, it's a little chunky, but you don't have that because you're gonna actually have a little bit of that contrast with the lighter gray outsole as well. So I think it just helps. It doesn't make it look so heavy.
It does, it does. And they're breathable and they're soft, they're cushiony, they're full of comfort and so much more. So if you'd like to pick them up, this is it. You can see right there, it's his final presentation. This is it, last chance. So don't wait until it's like 100 degrees outside and you're like, oh, I'm gonna buy some new sandals. That's when they're all gone and sizes are gone. And if there's any left, it's $30 more. So don't miss out on it. We're glad that everybody's shopping with it. Over 12,000 of these now ordered. I had so much fun with you, Grace.
This was so fun. I'll be back next Friday.
Okay, yeah. And the whole brunch wagger, just so you know, since Adam and I started the Friday night show, it kind of, I don't even know, Adam, how it got brought up. I don't know. But every week, somehow brunch wagger's thrown in. But anyway, I'm glad I wasn't the only one that had it, eat it at
school.
You
were not.
Right? No, okay, good. I wasn't alone.
You and your brunch wagger.
I don't know how we keep, because people, I'm sorry, I don't know how it always, why does it come up? Somebody reminded me and then I brought it up again and then here I was embarrassed.
You don't need to be embarrassed. By the end of this week, you'll be the new face of Brunchwagger across America.
Is it Brunchwagger? And here we go. Is it Brunchwagger or Brunchwagger?
Oh, it's full waggers to me. I've got to go to this bed. Bye, guys.
Bye.